Drummond.
Boxing champion, Robert Easter Jr. You were here ringside, you could touch the ring. What do you think, Broner, Granado?
Adrian, he controlled the whole fight. You know, he controlled the whole fight, and definitely it was a rugged fight. But you see, every round was clearly Adrian Broner, you know what I'm saying? I don't agree with the split decision, but you know, they try to make it a little controversial, but at all times, Adrian had it under control.
Adrian Broner
looked excellent. You know, he was in shape, you know, and he took it all, he fought hard every round.
Robson Granados, the last 10 rounds, he has hardy as balls.
Oh yeah, definitely. He's a good friend, man. He's a good dude at all times, too. He's a hell of a fighter.
What's next for you, Robert Easter Jr.?
Like I said, we're trying to get these big fights. I think I'm fighting a mandatory next. I don't know. But it's going to be, you know, putting into our work so I can make it easy. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to get these big fights. And, you know, we're going to stand on top.
Trouble. Robert Easter Jr., Visitor Report, that got basic by reporting.